Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today I'm going to show you how to make pro thumbnails using AI. I've been using this AI called Leonardo AI and it just came in clutch. Let me show you guys real examples. So here's the Benny the Butcher example. Basically without the backdrop, this picture doesn't have any soul to it. So I'll show you guys quickly how you can make backgrounds like this using AI. So I also did this Dr. Dre one. I couldn't figure out what to put in the background. Should I put FL Studio in the background? And I was like, let me just put up Music Studio in the background. So it gave me different options. And then it just pulled the picture together to where it looks like a whole different picture. So here's what I had. So Benny the Butcher, his shoulders are not fully there. So this picture in the old times, I would have to like figure out a way to make it look like he's really standing like this, but then all of his stuff goes away. So what I did was I go to Leonardo.ai. Here are some of the pictures you can generate in the app. So here are other people's prompts. You can also look at the prompts that other people use to create cool images. So this one's Goku. You could download this right here and just use that as inspiration as well. So if you guys have other ideas for your beat videos, you could just grab these ideas straight off the homepage. So some of these look photorealistic, some are more cartoon. It depends on your prompt. Even this hamburger looks crazy. Click on the image generation tab, okay? And then we're gonna click on the different styles. So you click here for the styling and you could choose different, they're called models in this case. And then we're gonna go over here to where it says photo real, turn that on. Okay, so what I want is like a blue type background. So let's type in Blue Music Studio. Blue Music Studio in Los Angeles. Okay, so it generated different studios and it also keeps a history of anything else that you've generated before. So let's download these images and try them out. So I'm going to download all four of them. All we have to do is go into our download folder and just drag them into Photoshop and just hit enter per picture. Okay, now we want Benny the Butcher on top. So let's drag this all the way to the top. Basically create a new layer, hit M for the marquee tool, hit shift and then highlight his shoulders and then generate fill and then hit generate. So now what it's going to do is just refigure out everything and basically add shoulders to this picture. All right, now as you can see, Benny the Butcher looks like he's in this specific room and I could check by just zooming out. He looks like he's in this specific room. So that's a quick way to make better thumbnails for your videos, whether type beat videos, whether tutorials, whatever your video style is. I found this is a really quick way to make really good results.